Here's another thing that people don't like to talk about. See, like, you know, here in America, we don't like to confront our dark history, or, you know, our ugly history. And I noticed something. I noticed that there's a new trend going on here in Los Angeles. Like, do you remember a while back, people were really into, like, 80s parties? You know, people were having, like, listening to 80s music, wearing 80s fashion, having 80s parties. And then people started getting into, like, 70s fashion, you know, 70s music, 70s parties. And then people started getting into swing, you know, and jump and dive and wail and all that bullshit, right? But now there's a new trend. You know, the new trend is 1920s themed parties. 1920s. How come the further we go into the future, the further back white people want to go? And yes, it is white people, okay? You don't see people of color trying to go back to the 1920s. And I want to ask, what's so great about the 1920s? I know it's not the music. Okay? I know nobody's on Spotify like, hello, my baby, hello, my baby. Hello, my baby, time gal. And if you are, then fuck you, because that's a racist song, okay? That's a blackface song, alright? And I know it's not the fashions, right? Like, nobody's walking around wearing a flapper's dress to work, right? So I'm thinking, okay, what's so great about the 1920s? Well, I found out what's so great, because I went to one of these 1920s themed parties, and they sent me straight to the kitchen. And not only that, it was a murder mystery party, and they blamed the murder on me. Like, oh, I get it. We're going back to the good old days. I get it.